गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट कंटीन्यूअस टेंस। दिस टेंस इज यूज्ड टू डिस्क्राइब एन एक्शन दैट बिगिन इन पास्ट इज स्टिल कंटिन्यूइंग एंड मे एक्सटेंड इनटू फिगर टाइम फ्यूचर टाइम। इट इज ऑफन यूज्ड विद द वर्ब्स विच हैव द मीनिंग ऑफ प्रोलॉन्ग्ड एक्शन। फॉर एग्जाम्पल रैन, टीच, प्ले, लिव, रीड, स्लीप, स्टे, स्टडी, वेट, एक्सेट्रा। डियर स्टूडेंट, सिंस एंड फॉर आर यूज्ड इन दिस टेंस फॉलोइंग टाइम इंडिकेटर। सिंस इज यूज्ड टू एक्सप्रेस ए पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम इन द पास्ट एंड टिल नाउ। एग्जांपल सिंस मॉर्निंग, सिंस संडे, सिंस 2002, सिंस टू 2 o'clock, exact. For is used with a period of time. Dear student, you will memorize it. Since is used to express point of time and for is used period of time. It denotes a length of time till now. Example, for 2 hours, for many days, for many years, for 2 weeks, like this. Pattern, subject, has have been, present participle of the verb, ing, since, for plus time. Example, she has been watching TV for 2 hours. Dear student, in this sentence, for or since plus time has been given. We have been working here since 3 o'clock. Rule number first, helping verb has been is used with third person singular, subject, he, she, it, and name, thing, while we have been is used with plural subject, we, they, you, names, and first person singular, I. Rule number second, in negative sentence, not is used between has, have, and been. Example, he has not been living in this house for 2 years. Rule number third, in interrogative sentences, has, have is used before the subject and been is used after the subject. Mark of interrogation is placed at the end of the sentence. Dear student, present perfect continuous tense has been is used as a helping verb, and in this sentence since, for since, plus time is used. The uses of present perfect continuous tense. Dear student, rule number first, to denote an action which began in past time and still continue. The use of since, for, all with the time is essential here. If time is not mentioned, the sentence will show present continuous tense. Example, it is raining. Dear student, in this sentence, time time is not mentioned. And second one, it has been raining since morning. Dear student, in this sentence, since plus morning is given, which is time. So, major difference between present continuous tense and present perfect continuous tense is if time is not mentioned, the sentence will show present continuous tense, and the time is present perfect continuous tense. Rule number second, present continuous tense form denotes the continuity of an action, while the present perfect continuous tense indicates the continuity of an action which began at some time the past. Some examples, I am reading, present continuous. I have been reading, present perfect continuous. Now, don't laugh, I am standing. Look, somebody is sitting on the road. In this sentence, time is not mentioned, and I have been standing, so I am sitting now. Somebody has been sitting on the road for 2 hours. Dear student, for 2 hours, time is mentioned. So this is present perfect continuous tense. Dear student, third number, the present perfect tense for emphasize the completion of an action, while the present perfect continuous tense shows the action is in progress and will continue in near future. Some differences. The bicycle is okay now. I have repaired it. Present perfect continuous tense. Dear student, present perfect continuous. My hands are dirty. I have been repairing my bicycle. This man has been selling the toys for 3 hours. I have been drawing the picture all day. Dear student, thank you.